James Holder for IFL TV in association with Matkins Gym. I'll bow. I'm in the SW Pro Gym in Loughton today. With me, I've got prospect Josh Nelson. Just thought, get up and get you on the channel, mate. I saw you training today with Commie, a little bit of your sparring. Absolutely emphatic to watch. Talk to me a little bit about yourself, Josh.
Boy, all right, cool. Started boxing about 5 or 6 years ago. I didn't plan to come this far. But once you get started, like, people see the talent, they encourage you more. So I just kept it going, really. So it's a pleasure, really. He's training alongside Richard Commie. He's a champion, Commonwealth and IBF, Intercontinental champion. Mm-hmm. Mickey Moo's taking me in. Thank you to Tony Sese, giving me the link. He recognised the talent, you know, and that's it, we're here now. Indeed. So I'm not coming to play no games. I'm hungry, I'm coming for it.
Signed with Streetwise Promotions, you'll be fighting on your first fight on the
Steve Goodwin card on the 19th of September.
19th of September.
Get your tickets.
Okay, and you'll be fighting at lightweight, I take
lightweight,
it.
Lightweight, that's it. Lightweight.
Wow. What was your amateur experience like, Josh?
I had 24 fights in all. I had 13 wins, the rest losses. So it's not like the prettiest record, but I don't really think my amateur record kind of speaks for what type of fighter that I am or my abilities. And what I could even achieve or reach to. So I don't really think I achieved my full potential in the amateurs, but I think now I've got a good team behind me. They believe in me. We're pushing every day, working every day. So we're only going to improve and get better and just try and get to the top of the division.
Are you full-time on the boxing
full-time,
now?
Full-time.
Full-time dedication?
Full-time. Okay. So I'm in here every day, day and night. I'm living in it, literally.
Yeah. I was watching some of the weight sessions today.
Yeah, the strength and conditioning.
Strength and conditioning, yeah. Sorry. You could film that and put that. Yeah. That was like a TV show.
Yeah, Pat gets us in great shape. Yeah. Great shape with strength and conditioning. Yeah. Everyone's competitive, so everyone's pushing each other. And it's good, man. It's good.
Mm. What are your aspirations and goals then? What? How far do you think you can go in this boxing game, Josh?
To be honest, I think I can go a long way, to be honest. I got a lot of self-discipline. Like, ever since, even before I signed that dotted line with that contract, I had it set in my mind, I'm turning professional now, so this is my job. So this is what I'm doing. So all the nonsense I was doing before, I've cut it all out and I'm just living a clean life. Mm-hmm. And really and truly, everyone wants to be a world champion, that's a must. Like, I want to be, obviously, that's your ambition. If you ain't trying to be the best, then what are you doing? You're wasting your time, really. But I just want to become a champion. I want to come from nothing to something and say I've done it off my own back. But people don't know how much goes into boxing. It's difficult. Like, you have to take yourself away from friends, from girls, from everything, and you kind of just got to zone in and focus, and it can be really difficult. But I've made that commitment now. Like, you kind of have to take obviously you're in it for the money and the belts and the glamorous life, but you got to kind of take yourself away from that and think, what are you really trying to achieve? It's really like, it's a deep and personal sport, and people start and they fall off. Like, many people started with me and fell off. So it's only the fittest of the fittest survive. So it's not a game. I don't take it as a game. When I'm in that ring, I'm fighting for my life. And I've been in bad places, dark places. So I it comes hand in hand. So yeah, man, it means a lot to me. So I just want to become a champion, and I'm happy with that.
Tell us a little bit about your background. What area of London have you grown up in?
I'm from South London. Yeah, I'm from Lewisham. Born and raised in Lewisham, from Broccoli to Catford. Mm. Yeah, all round, so it's Lewisham mainly, yeah.
Okay, so hopefully we can see some big South London contingent getting involved in your fights and coming down and showing some support.
Yeah, definitely. I came up with Craig Richards from, he's in the Sims' gym.
Yeah,
with Eddie Hearn, yeah. So he's just started out, he's a big prospect. I'll fully rate him, fully, and he will cause problems in that division. And I'm not even gassing him up because he's my friend, yeah? But he can do bits. We can all do a few bits. But yeah, no, Craig, he's one to look out for. I'm the one to look out for, but yeah.
Right. Well, listen, 18 months from now, I'm hoping we're going to watch this back and go, do you know what? That's someone to look out for.
Yeah, that's
so,
it.
Yeah, he was
definitely.
Right.
Now or never, Nelson, everyday drench.
Listen, thanks for giving me a bit of time today.
No problem.